How do I even do that thing? Well, there's a designated technique called pre-nut bend, with that white thingy being the nut.
Not what you thought, you dirty-minded!
That allows you to play Black Sabbath's Iron Man intro by pushing on the string over here. There's also plenty other cool stuff that you can do with that technique, like fake G-bender, fake B-bender, and even dive bombs. So I hope you never wander again.